Through him, who lives and reigns forever and ever.